his show on the road.
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you.
Sweet
thank
as
you,
my son.
Thank
sweet.
So everything straight now?
No, absolutely not. I'm still screwed. Absolutely screwed. But at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town up.
That's
what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. See how Johnny is. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes! I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit, shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me? Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please, please, please.
Okay,
please.
Okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh. Huh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken. Oh, my Christ's fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh. My heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be a few things in here somewhere! Find it!
Carl, leave no witnesses or we're dead meat!
Can I
got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames! I'm gonna start up the meat tank! Stand back! I ain't leading the way.
Oh.
Screw this. I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
You won't be needing this now. You enjoying yourself?
This is so exciting, Tommy. It's like old times.
Who the fuck is Tommy? I take that paper.
Holy fuck, what is it about my luck? I'm screwed.
You don't need it now. You want to get up?
We gotta do something. Well,
okay, it's clear. Oh, you're too
shit, calm. This is insane. I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
It's the best you got. I need this more than you, I think.
The exit's through the stockhouse. Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead. Out the car, homie.
Well, as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something, I promise. Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm, yeah, calm. I'm calm, real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Ah, what's wrong?
Don't mock me.
I know it's you, you stinking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in the stupid games.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you damn. Gotta change my number.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you shit. Got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Eh, some washed-up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, already!
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss!
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up! This is the end!
Jump,
so
fuck!
No, dog! Get a grip, dog! Get a grip! You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is, Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump.
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
Hey, that's my truck. Jump, it'll save your career.
Stay back.
A little more action.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Hey, get yourself straightened out. Then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Mr. Ramfali. Gentlemen? Can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen? Or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Top fucking buzz, this. I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah. Terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, vouch for me. I'm a straight killer.
One-man fucking army. Real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was gonna send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But, maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go home.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Hey, what's going on?
Shit! How the fuck did he get here?
Who cares? Waste him!
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with
it? Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
Well, he say he's taking me to Ventura.
Don't try to be no hero.
Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
You snitch piece of shit! You vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Thank you.
Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch. So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Kingpin and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, does she put out like a pro.
Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. It's the best stakeout I ever done. Carl, you should have seen your mom's before she was buried. She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Don't fucking talk about my mom's.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski! Fuck you! Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker. Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg. I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now, or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess.
All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
This is gonna end up bad for you.
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Well, Mr. Leone says otherwise.
want to get shut up, huh? What?
What's up? It's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
Oh, you ain't nigga. Who do you think you are? I'm in for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it take.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Shit.
Remember, heroes get killed.